What I like most about the liberal studies program here at Framingham State would be the flexibility it really allows you to explore different areas.
Each student's course of study is really individualized. They pick courses from two or three different departments.
You can take a number of courses, say, in art and business, which wouldn't be two things that you would normally sort of lump together.
My options now are so much wider than I ever thought they would be.